America. Come on in. My name is Carson Goodale. I'm the CEO and founder of Fan Food, and I'm a reservist. I just went to the University of Iowa, graduated in 2016. I was a finance major. Fan Food started to take off, and ROTC started to, you know, consume all my time. Mentor of mine says, you know what, Carson, in 5 or 10 years, you don't want to look back and ask yourself, what if? I'm in the reserve because I choose to be, because I want to be. I don't have any, you know, obligations or commitments right now. I'm choosing to serve because I want to serve. So my parents separated right my senior year in high school, and I didn't want to put the financial burden on them, so I was looking for ways to financially support myself. I've always had an enormous respect for our armed service members, so it's kind of a natural fit. You know, I really enjoy the people that I work with in the reserve. I think one of my biggest takeaways from being in the military is not only the leadership skills that I've developed that's been able to help me grow this business, but the relationships and the people that I've met.